Little girl is back home after a bad batch of medication sent her to the hospital. 5-year-old Raven Winters was one of 3 kids hospitalized after taking clonidine oral suspension or medication that was filled by MedSafe Pharmacy in Eminence. Her mother says Raven was released on Friday, but she may still face some complications from that medication. The Kentucky Board of Pharmacy is still investigating the alleged medication error.